Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you the easiest way how you could fix an external hard disk which is not appearing on plug to your PC or an RAW error. So after plugging your hard disk, you usually go to this PC shortcut and you see that your hard disk is not visible and you cannot access it. This is in fact my internal hard disk for my laptop. This is a USB drive plugged, but other hard disk of almost 500 giga is not visible. Fix that. If you have Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10, and Windows 11, it works the same way. Go to your search tab and type formats hard disk or create and format hard disk partitions. This is the application. I'll click on it to open. So as you can see, it shows that here I have disk 0. It's always the internal hard disk, and disk 2, which is the USB. You want to unplug any plug USB key or whatsoever and keep just the external hard disk which you want to fix. The next step will proceed as following. Please click on the right button of the mouse and select online. Please note that you might be prompted to format your hard disk, and by formatting your hard disk you will be losing all the data. For some people it might work without requesting the formatting, but for some people it might ask for formatting. In my case, it seems that I have lost all the data, as it says unallocated partition. So I will click on the right button of the mouse, select new simple volume. Please note that by following these steps, I will be prompted to format my hard disk and any remaining data will be erased. So if you don't want to do that, you want to stop here. Next step, I will click next. I want also to show you that this is my PC. Nothing is appearing. Let's have it here. And let's click next. I will name it E. Next. New volume. Let's name it 2023. I'll select XFAT. Allocation unit size by default. Volume label or volume name. And this is what you want to do. I will click next. Okay. Disk selected one. Blah, 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 blah. So I will click finish. And here we go. I go back to this PC and I can see my external hard disk is now fully working. However, as I said before, I have been prompted to format and all the data has been erased. So if you don't want to format, you need to stop and try another way.